members. The National Guard training and community center is also closed. According to Minnesota National Guard, any person who works for the military will work at this facility. But more than 1,200 military personnel will most of these hire National Guard